I know Marco really well. I know his heart, and I also know his brain. He's pretty young, but he's also very mature for his age. And I think he's a great man. I don't know if he'll make a great president, but he's a great man with great morals and a great work ethic. So, and I don't see anything negative other than maybe his wife has a heavy foot. You know, when the New York Times does a hit piece on them, he has 3 tickets over a number of years, and she has 14 or 15, and that's a front page story. I mean, give me a break. So it tells you that the politics are already being played, even though we're a year and a half out, because he must be doing pretty well, or they wouldn't be hitting him on something so stupid as his wife's driving record.